Whatever it takes. Oh yeah. You know we gonna make it through. There's a whole lot of nastiness going down on YouTube. Now I got my eye on you. Day after day.
Alright, I'm excited, okay? We about to start this right away. I'm mad hype. People been telling me about this in the comment sections all week. I was ready for it. We got a new record from Tom. It's Tom McDonald, Adam Calhoun, Struggle Jennings, and Nova Rockefeller. He got wifey? Wifey? Wifey is on there? And for the people in the comments, oh, that's a hood term for girlfriend that you really connect with. I don't know. I'm going to educate y'all. Let's get straight to it. It's called In God We Trust. I'm a hype fam. Don't forget to hit the like button. Subscribe if you like content like this. Go watch my other reactions with Tom McDonald and a bunch of other people as well. And my commentary. Man, let's go, man. Drop a comment. Let me know if you feeling this, man. Let me know. I'm going to be honest. I'm excited, though. They got two heavy hitters that I really, really like. And that's Tom and Adam. Let's see what they got.
They separate us from our neighbors and they call it social distancing.
Okay. Let me run it back. Tom don't never come in light, man. He come in swinging. With the fences out the gate, man. Oh, man, let me calm down. All right.
They separate us from our neighbors and they call it social distancing. It's actually a bigger plan. It's called social conditioning. They took away our privacy. There's always someone listening.
Fam, he's spitting. Oh, I already could tell what kind of song this is. Hold up. Let me roll the sleeves up and let me pay attention for real. And also the drums sound pretty fucking dope. I like that with the acoustics behind it. It's pretty hard.
The election's planning riots for the citizens. The government has always lied. It's history repeating. But the problem is the schools dumb you down so you believe them. If you try to speak the truth inside a tweet, then they delete it. Whole administration Satanists who claim they praise in Jesus.
Facts? Yo. Hold up. Fam. He's spitting. He is spitting. This is straight honesty right here, fam. This is why I rock with Tom, fam. I'm new, man, but I appreciate the acceptance within his community of people that have been sharing me a bunch of content, and I've been loving it, man. This man is be speaking my thoughts that I've been thinking for years. So, yes, kick that honesty, man.
Every year there's a new name for enemies that we're facing. It's Al-Qaeda, then ISIS, and now American patriots. Facts. Who would have thought those who love the country the most would be hated on by folks who call America home?
Yo, that is real. Yeah, yo. That's crazy. Yeah, they're making it. It's kind of like they're causing a divide, bro.
Both political parties are equally just as evil. They've been working for themselves. Don't give a damn about the people.
Yep.
Black, white, yellow, brown, humanity needs you. Because united we stand. Divided they will defeat you.
That's real. And they're trying to divide, especially with mainstream media, pumping out these agendas of, oh, it's either this or this and this. And like he said, it's always a new enemy, like every year. Like a new enemy. It just seems like recently, it's been kicked up a notch to where we're the enemy now. Like, they got us beefing with each other heavily. I mean, yeah, that's the wife and the wifey. Wifey with a Y at the end. They had a whole song about it back in the 90s. Look it up.
The man on the news says the problem is me. I'm just a small town boy with big American dreams.
I like how all their vocals sound really, really nice together. It sounds blended extremely well. I'm loving that.
The world's going crazy and they're lying to us. Don't know who to believe, so in God we trust.
I'm a fan of that clap. It sounds like they're all in the room doing like some real applause clap type stuff in the moment. Hey, ha. I digress. Let me get back to it. I like how that sounds on top of the beat, though.
Y'all missing what was written in them pages. That was history they wrote. Now you want to change it. You racist. You hate this. Why you want us all to be locked up in cages?
That's yo, fam. Adam is kicking it. I've been really bumping a lot of his music recently, as well as Tom. Fam, it's like perfect. Them two going back to back is fire. I want to hear what Struggle and Nova got, besides I think that was Nova saying on the hook, right? I want to hear what they got versus Wazoo as well. But let's get back into Adam.
I can't stand the left. Everything they say is depressing. Ship them to the Middle East. They can learn oppression. Believe me, I mean this quite literal. I love liberty, but I liberals.
Oh, he ain't pulling no punches. He ain't pulling up, but he's like, all right, we know this the song where we gotta bleep it out. We gotta bleep it out, fam. We gotta bleep it out. But I get what you were saying. I get exactly what you were saying.
Wear a mask, stay home, complain and moan. Talk about privilege on your phone, in your Range Rover, Starbucks, mango, foo-foo, whatever.
Okay.
Cloth I'm cut from can handle any weather.
Yo, it's like a certain grittiness when Adam raps, bro. The certain grittiness, like that's what I like about Tom and Adam, right? With them doing a project together and working with each other a lot, it shows different sides of niceness, right? Don't even know if that's even a niceness. Where one is like just like super lyrical, killing it with the wordplay and all this other stuff, but it's like it's more like showing off, kind of like let me show you what I could do. Adam is gritty. He's nice as well, got the punchlines and his metaphors. But it's like real gritty. It's like a different level or a different like degree of just rawness. And I like that blends well together. It's like yin and yang type stuff, right? I really, really like them two together on records.
You just paper in the rain. We ain't the same. Stand for the flag. Only kneel when I pray. I just pray we go back to the old days. Land of the free. Home of the brave.
My man said, I only kneel when I pray. That's real. That's rip tough. Kneeling tough.
And on the news says the problem is me. I'm just a small town boy with big American dreams.
Yo, fam, this is a dope ass record right now. I'm loving it so far. We only halfway through, but I'm loving it so far. I really like how their vocals blend together, man. It sounds really well put together.
The world's going crazy and they lying to us. Don't know who to believe, so in God we trust.
Yeah. This is hard, fam. Did Nova do this video too? She did a video too. She killed this. Yeah, she did it.
I see through all the illusions. Okay. Refuse to humor rumors or accept that we're losing. Easy to get caught up, consumed by the consumer. Truth is so deluded, people starve off the confusion.
That was real. Okay, I was thrown off. The voice was different. That was real. Like, that was rugged. He came in here rugged. Who's that? That Struggle Jennings? Okay. I'm not mad at it. I wasn't expecting it. I wasn't expecting it, but I'm not mad at it so far. I like what you're saying, too. I like what you're saying, with the knowledge you're kicking.
Comfort is the killer. Your dream's execution. Cool with persecution if I make a contribution. Home of the brave look like a mental institution, and there will be revolution if we can't find resolution.
Okay. Okay. Wind it back a little bit. All right. This is my first time hearing them, and I'm not mad at it. I'm not mad. We got the cowboy hat on.
Brave look like a mental institution, and there will be revolution if we can't find resolution. And a threat is a promise. Stand up, pay homage. They tell lies. I'm being honest. Just the time is upon us. I know that God.
That's real. Rewind it back. This dude, man, I'm liking his flow as well. Really, is his voice sounds just like is so unique on top of this beat to me that that's what's sticking out the most.
Stand up, pay homage. They tell lies. I'm being honest. Just the time is upon us. I know that God got us, so I'm fighting in his honor. Hear the cries of the crusaders as we're strapping up our armor.
That's real. Yeah, this is like, it's rugged. Like, I don't know much about this person. Seems like he has like a really dope voice to it. If he wanted to do rock, people might be like, yo, maybe he do. I don't know. It sounds like he got a voice that can cross genres. That's all I'm saying. He could do a bunch of different genres for sure.
He said, set a higher ground and drown in a drama. If I die for what I love, then my death will be nirvana. We fighting for our freedom. Don't believe what they've been feeding. Be the change you want to see. The warrior that we're needing.
That was ill. That was ill. That was a nice mix. They hit all angles with every verse so far from what I'm hearing. Everybody went crazy. They going to give Nova a verse? Nova gonna get, let me, y'all, they get Nova a verse. I haven't heard Nova's music yet, guys. I know. Soon. I want us to experience it together. I'm gonna do it fresh.
Who says the problem is me? I'm just a small town boy with big American dreams.
This is hard, fam. If she doesn't do a verse and she just did the hook, I still think that's fire, but I want to hear the verse too, because you guys been telling me it's dope. That she can rap.
The world's going crazy and they lying to us. Don't know who to believe, so in God we trust.
We don't trust the news, the government, or pharma.
Okay, she's just doing background. She's doing it. I was going to be like, oh, you would have seen me go crazy. All right, so time's going to come in. They probably going to have anyone come in a little bit. But I hear her doing backgrounds right now. I hear her doing some melodies in the back. I ain't mad at it, though.
We just want freedom that you have that to offer. We don't want the lies, the politics, or the drama. We just want the life that was promised by our fathers. We don't trust...
That's real. And who can blame you? Who can blame you for wanting that life?
It's the news, the government, the pharma. We just want freedom that you have that to offer.
Facts.
We don't want the lies, the politics, or the drama.
That's fact. Rewind that back a little bit. Facts. We want freedom. That's all. That's too much to ask for. That's too much to ask for some freedom? Come on, man. Come on, man.
We want freedom that you have that to offer. We don't want the lies, the politics, or the drama. We just want the life that was promised by our fathers.
Heart.
Man on the news says the problem is me. I'm just a small town boy with big American dreams.
Hey, this is hard. They got everybody chanting it. Everybody chanting. I can hear this in the stadium.
The world's going crazy and they lying to us. Don't know who to believe, so in God we trust.
Wow, Nova did do the video. Wow, that's dope. She did an amazing job. And the vocals, killing it. Killing it. That's the end of the song. Hey, go check that album out. Yo, is that, it's on all. Oh, is it on Spotify? Is it on Spotify? Please tell me it's on spot. Is it on spot yet? That's the joint I'll be rocking with. Let me see. Oh, y'all getting an album review. Y'all getting a Brave album review. It's on Spotify. Y'all get fed. I'm going to try to knock that out for the next 2 days, bro. I've been dying to do that video. I'm doing the album review for Brave, fam. The whole album. We gonna rock out, fam. But yo, I really, really like this record. I really like it. I thought it was dope, fam. I like the vocals. Nova, impressive. I want to hear her rap too. Everyone vocals actually was really impressive. Even the person that was my first time hearing them. Let me get their name right. It was Struggle Jennings. I might check out some more of their music. But man, let me know what you think in the comment section down below. Don't forget, hit that like button, huh? Yeah, hit that like button. Drop a comment. Mm-hmm. Subscribe. Subscribe, fam. Yeah, and watch more videos. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, man. And go over to Garfield Speaks if you want to catch me doing live streams. I might do a live reaction stream tomorrow. But thank you, guys. I appreciate the hell out of your support. Watch more videos. See you later. Shout outs to the Fang Gang, man. And shout outs to Hog. I rock with you guys, too, man. See you later.